Think you don't know anybody with epilepsy or seizures? Think again. The numbers are staggering and they're growing, and we need to find a cure and talk about it. Don't believe me? Well, here's my old castmate Michael Vartan from Alias back in the day.
Epilepsy affects 50 million people worldwide and more than 3 million Americans of all ages. This year alone, another 200,000 people in the U.S. will be diagnosed with epilepsy. I'm Michael Vartan. Thank you for talking about it.